Sorry, guys. I realized I could not keep my avatar the same, so every once in a while I am going to change it. I already put in a video about a new avatar, so I am very, very sorry. Anyways, just a little reminder. Goodbye.